Hello and welcome back to this episode of Mountain Blade Bannerlord with the Game of Thrones. We are back where we left off last time, Vikings. We are just picking up. I don't think I did anything in between episodes. No, I didn't. Let's see if we can capture these looters.
We're not looking for.
So we're basically just picking up where we left off last time. You just rendered noise. Give me all of that stuff. We can go over here and sell you straight away. And we are in a war with Sturgi, and I think we were pushing up there. Now. I think I was going to join this army over here. I think that was the goal of me going north. So we could join this. Oh no! Ooh, god dang it. Let me get in! Oh. Ragnarvat is here. Ooh, I don't know if I should join this one. Because they have the upper hand. But again, if we win, though. So there I'm pulling these ones in. Now we have a better chance. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's because they have lost a little bit of men, but let's do this. Straight in for a battle. And all the horses are just noise. Them off. Ragnarvat, come here, you twat. God, oh, that was spooky. Down. Oh no! What the freak? getting close. Go back, please. Good idea. At least I have the money to buy some more horse archers. That's not the problem. It's just so annoying that the AI is so bad at using horse archers. Get some more of these in. Ooh, 48 looters. Maybe not the best idea. Oh, they don't want attackers? Okay. Attacking my castle. Yeah, you're going somewhere else. How many men does they have? I think we'll not hold on to that castle for long. That's not gonna happen. There's a huge parties of looters over here. It's mad.
Mess with us and we'll...
Let's see if we can't get the two last ones. Yes we can. Now they are sitting Dinar Castle as well. They're just really pushing for it. That's not the biggest army. Hey, they actually won? What the freak? I have some laws in here now. They actually did it. They won over that huge army. Damn. Thanks for all the prisoners, mates. I need to get around that army, please. Thank you. Could get better party morale. It's just needed a little bit more food, I think. Let's move. Let's destroy that army over there if we can. Coming from the behind. Let's hope this will go better. Goddamn traitor.
Thank you.
See, this is what I mean about the AI not using their cavalry efficiently. Why would you ever go in against Sturgeon infantry like mayhem? We really lost this because the AI can't find out to use cavalry units. Wow. Wow. Oh my good gracious.
Stop there. Who are you?
So I just lost the whole of my army because the AI can't use cavalry. What the freak? That's what I just think is so stupid in this game. Because when I'm playing another faction against the Crusaders, they just tons forward. And it's just like the Sturgeon or the Crusades are taking over like all over the world. But when you play as the Crusades, they are just like, huh? How do we use any kind of horse armor? Or horse cavalry units? And it's so goddamn stupid sometimes. I just think they need to take a look at how the AI uses cavalry in this game, or some kind of fix. Because it can't be that we are this stupid getting because the Crusades should be masters at using horse or cavalry units, because that's what they are in their culture basically built on. So I don't get it.
You got a problem? Yeah? What?
We also need to find a way to get some more influence so we can make an army, because if we make army, then we can take the command of that army. And then I will show them how to use cavalry units. They don't seem to have the best track record of actually seeking down a settlement. There, the Sturgeons are struggling a bit. But if we meet them in open field battle, then we have a problem. If we could take most of the north up here, I want this as well, then we could actually have a pretty good standing up here. And actually have an idea to make a kingdom up here, so we could start that. Come on, horsey! Oh, I need to go all the way around. This is gonna be my death! Come on, me! up, man. To victory! And beyond. Was the last of this. Taken again, it seems. And then by taking the gate, also pushing the right side. Ooh, yeah, can you pull some of them, please? Oh, you fell down and I died? You didn't! What the frick? Troops on our team as well. Yes. No, it's my banner. No.
Your health was monster.
Yeah. Nice. We got it. Nice. The town is ours. And I know there's a little loss in here, so that's fine. We also need to go and find our wife. Yes, maybe. I would like to join that, but I just wanna try again. Now we both have a castle and a city. Oh, the king made an army.
It's been a while.
Let's see if the king maybe want us to marry her now.
My heart is glad.
I don't think I...
Oh? My heart...
Then at least we pushed something up here. It took a little bit a while. It was easy at that time where you could just win an awful lot of tournaments and then ask for her hand at some point.
It's been...
Should we maybe go and see if we could find the last lord? We need to talk with our lady. Maybe we should go right down here and see if the lady of the Southern Empire is home. She was not home.
We're not looking for...
maybe over here then. Where are they? Is that the Northern? No, the Western Empire is quite pushing the Britons. And as always, the Northern Empire is just not really doing anything, kind of. Oh, was there not one there? I could talk. Yeah, there's. Garius, come here. I need to talk with you.
Forgive me what may.
Thanks. And now, small two. Let's go and talk with those guys at once. So we can get back to Sturgeon Lands. Not Sturgeon Lands, Cusid Lands. It's a Cusid right through.
Yes, I'm Istiana. You probably already know that, though. So, is that you may have the back? Of course, I'll a bar before. Let me. There's not so. If you intend to use the banner to save the Empire, I'll tell you what I know. Then you can.
They have actually taken the capital of the Britannia.
Aye. You prob- So, who- Is that true? Well, that is interesting. You may have one piece of the banner. Convenient. A buyer. Before, I am what the empire- Nothing can- I have vowed that this empire shall not- That you can-
And then... We need to collect those pieces. But that's in Hideout, right?
So, who are you? Is that true? You may have one, the convenient, a buyer. I am what the, nothing, I have vowed that is, I do not, when you have.
Thanks.
Oh, we got no.
Hear me!
This is how you use horse archers. Come on, guys. We will cut them off. Hey, boys. God damn it.
Everyone! Sergeants, take command! Soldiers!
Yeah. More? Playtime, boys. Way.
We've been blessed.
Did I get something legendary? Legendary falconer. Move in, guys. Would you not just go closer to him? Nice job.
Victory is ours! Where you whip them?
So, with that said, guys, I think I'll end it here. You know this quest. I think a lot of you. So you don't need to see this. I'll just play the quest until we get back to Crusade Lands, and then we can pick up there. So thanks for tuning in to this episode tonight, guys. I know it is a little bit late out, but I was a little bit behind this week. So that's why it is out a little bit later today. But if you have enjoyed it, please remember to leave a like and a comment if you have any suggestions. If you want to support me, you can subscribe to my channel and hit the notification button so you get a notification when I upload a video. Or you can go over to my Twitch channel and hit the follow button over there and hit the notification button as well. Both will be part of my community and it will support me in the long run. Otherwise, all my socials is down in the description below, so go and check that out as well if you want to. And my Discord community server is also down below with the link, so if you want to be a part of any game we can do, or just want to talk with me and all the other guys over there, please remember to check that out. So with that said, Vikings, I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.